like me, he gonna know what, he gonna know somebody. But look at my boy. He got the see where he swung his arm. I like that. That's my son. He's gonna be a baseball player. We all want this son. Got me a son. Y'all give me a hand. Got me a son. Yeah, man. My son, a tattletale, though. Rat fake punk. Tell everything, dog. You understand? Make two steps without my son telling me. Daddy, daddy, chill. She running through the house. I know you told her to stop running through the house. Daddy, daddy, chill. Stay on top TV. I know you told her to stop telling top TV. Daddy, daddy, listen, son. You listen and you listen good. Don't tell me nothing else, you understand? I don't care if y'all get kidnapped. I don't want to hear about it. You tell him something like that, dog, thinking it's going to ruin your life. My son just found another way to tell you. You hear him in the living room screaming to the top of his lungs. Harry Shell. Are you on top of the TV again? Like, I'm not gonna tell Dad. I'm pretty sure he's gonna find out. My son do that crump dance. Y'all seen that? The new thing the kids do? They do that. Real violent and angry, you know. I don't mind my son dancing, you know. I don't mind him dancing. We used to dance. I just got a problem when he dances. Every time I tell him to do something, dog, he busts out the dance. Son, I need to take out the garbage. Put the PlayStation down. Come help me with this. I want to do it again, but my heart beating too fast right now. I'm about to call the ambulance up there, boy. I'm so... Some time right now. Maybe you can give me the thumbs up, could you? Oh man, what else am I gonna talk about? This is like, oh, did you get a drink? Oh, you get me, yeah, I need some water, give me a water. And some wipe my face off. I'm too dog to be glistening up in here. You know what I mean? I talk to my kids, man, like my daughter. My daughter, actress. Anything she see on TV or movie, she can do it. I recently had a spanker for some stuff my son had told on about. Spanked her good too, though. After the spanking, I realized she must have saw the color purple. Spanked her, she went to my son, she said, "You told Danny to beat me, didn't you?" I love Danny with all my heart. But if he beat me like that again, I'll kill him now! You're wrong, you understand me? Single ladies, what are single ladies again? What y'all got one more time? Single ladies? Woo! See, how you gonna point at her? Point it right at her. East angle. Single woman always the most excited in any function. Single woman gotta let you know how single she is. She'll stop anything. Single woman to be. Thank you, dog. Give it up to my man. He's the president in charge of coordinating events or something. I told him, come on, put me on your team. All right. So, single ladies, man. I'm sorry, man.
It's quite all right, baby. All right.
Jesus on the main line. Tell him what you want. Call him or tell him what you want, then. I'll tell y'all a joke after this. This is for the grown folks.
Yeah, right, all right.
Joke
that's
after
what I'm talking about.
Right. Joke after this. Oh, you want some cousins, see? She? That man told you, she said, Rodney, you know, just let it loose, cousins. You need a motherfucking son. I said, hold on. She looked like she ain't never heard the word, too. She said,
young man.
I know some of y'all cussing saints. Yeah. Oh, don't even be out of the church parking lot good. Look at this. You gonna cut me off when I'm leaving church. Can we get out the parking lot, grandma? Good morning. Think of woman to stop everything and let you know
now, let me tell you something. I am single. I come and go as I please. I got a call up. I got a check in. This is my house, my car. I am single.
Yeah, you single till you go home in that lonely apartment.
Lord, send me a man. Send me a man. Hit it, man. Lord, arm, legs.
I'm going to push it a little bit. Okay. I realize you don't like it. My grandmother told me this joke. My grandmother lived right here in Chicago, 77th and Bishop. She still lives here. She funny, funny lady. You know, she was one of the first black people to work at Spiegel's. You know, she was showcased many years ago in the Ebony magazine. You know, that was big time back then.
Ebony?
Yes.
You getting the Jet or the Ebony? You done made it as a black person in this world.
So she told me this joke. It's some cussing. This preface this. Come here. Two kids learn a curse word. Each one of them learned a curse word without their mother's knowledge. One kid learned damn. The other kid learned ass. Mama didn't know. She a single mom. She working hard to keep the kids fed. She come down one morning. She turned to the little boy. Said, "What you want for breakfast?" Said, "Mama, I want some damn Cheerios." Said, "Damn Cheerios." She stopped. Mama, well, you don't never tell me nothing about no damn Cheerios. Then she sat him down. She turned to the little girl and said, "What you want?" She said, "Well, you can bet your sweet ass it won't be Cheerios." You get upset about that.
Really know about the
So what happens after this? Y'all hang out, we start breaking to a party and dancing. You dance? Who somebody say strip? Oh, step. Oh, I thought you say strip. I'm like, okay, let's get this show and in parting. And in closing. I'm gonna break it to a strip show. I'm like, okay, the kids, but you know, I'm thinking out. Last thing, man, we're gonna get into. A couple of things before I go. First of all, man, like I said, this is like family to me, and I think it's very important, especially for us as black folks, man. We gotta really work hard to maintain our family, man. Y'all got Mexicans out here? Yeah. You can't go to the world without seeing them nowadays. You know what? They make a lot of babies too. The Mexicans make a lot of. You know, I don't even think it takes 9 months for a Mexican baby to come out. Two more singing, they just let him go. Just let him go. Let him sit off to the side and grow by himself. Don't touch his eyes. Don't touch his eyes. Ain't open. Don't touch him. Gotta get back to our family, man. And so it's too easy to break up. Couples ain't like they used to be. That's why it's so remarkable when you hear 47 years, y'all. Give him another hand. It's so remarkable to hear 11 years. It's remarkable to hear 10 months. 6 years is remarkable. Why is it remarkable? Because it's so easy to break up. You know, nowadays a couple break up, the new millennium women, they will leave you, dog. You understand me? You ain't even gotta do nothing wrong. Forget to cut the grass. Forget to cut the grass. Did you cut the grass? You know, I was about to. Come on, kids. Don't look at him. Let's go. Don't look at him. And I'm like our grandparents. Grandma and grandpa stayed together. It wasn't all good, it was infidelity, mistakes made. Like nowadays, a guy might have a baby mama, people stop and take a load of that. Grandpa? Grandpa would have a whole other family somewhere, you know? Not in another city, another state, same neighborhood. Your friends. You wonder why you can't beat Earl in a race. Because y'all got the same genes, don't you? People in this story, they start feel sorry for grandma. Do not feel sorry for grandma, because grandma got even. We all got an uncle in our family that don't look like nobody else. This is the only dude light skinned in the whole family. This is the only dude tall. Everybody 5'2", he 6'10". He just messing up the family picture. He all up in the family picture like that. But back then, it was about family. You kept family together at all costs. You know what I'm saying? You know, daddy had made some mistakes. You know what I'm saying? You know? And what grandma named this baby to mess with daddy for the rest of his life?
Junior.
Name him Junior! Junior don't look like daddy, don't walk like daddy. But his name Junior. Sometimes you be in a family, you see daddy just staring at Junior from across the room. You know, daddy be just looking at Junior, you know? Daddy would never let it touch him that Junior might not be here, don't put it. He would never let it touch him that Junior might not be here. Only way he really knew is Junior wouldn't listen to Daddy. Daddy be trying to get Junior attention in front of you, barbecue or something. Junior. Junior, come here for a second while you hear daddy calling you. Junior! 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 Oh, you don't hear nobody call you, Junior? Junior! Hey, Larry, do me a favor. Run up there and tap Junior and tell Junior I said, come here for a second. You got the Larry? Larry! Larry! What the hell are you going, Larry? What the hell are you going, Charlie? Charlie! Come on, baby girl, man. Baby girl, Patricia, don't look away from your dad.
you're mine, baby.